Let's practice preparing your own slides. First, I'm going to show you how to prepare one with a glass slide, and then I will also show you how to prepare your paper slides. I have here some water and algae sample that I took when I was going out with my friends at a picnic. So let me just take a little bit of sample here. Just place it on top of the glass slide. Then your kit comes with cover slip stickers. So just take one of this. And then make sure you're holding the edges so that you don't leave your fingerprints right in the middle. And place it right on top of your specimen, like so. And it should stick pretty firmly, like so. If you're using paper slides, you're gonna take one paper slide, put one sticker on this side. Make sure you're attaching it. And then flip it over so that this side is sticky. Again, place some samples that you have. And this could be anything from leaves to some pond water sample. Just a tiny bit will give you a magnificent world to explore. Like that. And then put another sticker over so that you're sandwiching your specimen with these stickers. Like this. And it's okay if something spills out. You can wipe it away. And if you're using paper slides, make sure that you put two blank paper slides underneath so that the thickness is just like the glass slide. Now let's practice preparing a sample with a microwell paper slice. These are great for pond water samples, which I have here. And if there are any swimmers in here, they get trapped in these tiny wells so that you can see them clearly. The first step is to put a strip of cellophane tape. You can cut it with scissors like that. And put it over the microwells like this and make sure that it's attached to one side. Now flip it over so that the sticky side of the tape is facing up. And you can take a little bit of water sample with a dropper like this. And then place them just a tiny bit. Tiny bit goes a long way on the microwells. And you might even want to spread that around a little bit. Then take another strip of tape. Make sure you can find that. Like this. That. And place it on top so that you're sandwiching the water sample with two pieces of tape. like so. And again, you can stack this on top of two empty slides. So that again, the width is the same as the glass slide.